What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another live stream. We're going to be getting into Days Gone. We're going to do the second live stream of Days Gone. I'm trying to do as close to 100% playthrough as I can of this. I might miss a couple things, but I'm trying to get this game like 100% complete. Let's continue where we left off.
Feeling any better?
Alright. Welcome to the stream, guys. I'm dying over here. You okay there? What happened to your shirt? Little infirmary. I didn't notice that last time.
You got some bounties, right? Ran into a pack of
infected gods. Yep.
Oh, I got some.
See ya, man.
Hey. Just looking.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
Couldn't outrun it. You. I swear they were trying to knock me off.
What do you need? I get it fixed up for you.
Alright.
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel left.
There was a way to switch sides.
Out there. Thanks, man.
Fast travel over that guy.
How's it going, booze man? Okay, I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Coach give me a few pointers. Lord, not.
Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Dave. Get low on ammo.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit!
Oh, no. up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe, sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go, like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come round. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, that's great, Cope. So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. Yeah, that's real sporting. I guess none of that shit matters now. Could make something out of this.
Hell yeah, some more kerosene. Some rags. More plants. I don't know why I just ran.
Yeah.
These motherfuckers are there. Is this supposed to save somebody?
It doesn't look too bad. It should do it.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not the doctor, I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Did you see something? God damn it, something's out there!
Okay, okay.
We will shoot!
I'm leaving.
Well, that did not go as planned.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc.
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry. How long are we going to be here?
I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out. First carry.
Okay, Doc.
On approach to the landing zone, I observed a large swarm of insects probably Devonis Atronis are detected on a clearing well away from our designated target. From that distance, I cannot discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carry has indicated it should be just over here. Damn it, where's the... Ah, here it is.
Look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and it would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes, I am.
How? How are you alive,
O'Brien? What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there that night. Farewell.
Neural Protocol 2-7 states
that everyone was dead. They were slaughtered, torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery. I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Brian,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Okay, so she's alive.
Days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole O'Brien.
What the fuck is that?
It's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut eye, Boozman. I'll tell you about it later.
It's hardware.
What are we right now here, Deke?
Yeah! Keep on running around!
What the hell is running around like that?
I got him!
Yeah!
We got him!
It didn't work for you, buddy.
As soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here. O'Brien. You out there, O'Brien? Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien. Get back to me.
What did you drop?
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no. Look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died.
Well, hey, maybe you can finally, I don't know, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Objective. Yeah, found some gas.
Fuel. Needed this.
I wish I could put the fucking gas can on my fucking bike.
scrap.
Got ammo over here. Yeah, I got me a machete. Glad this is a drip pipe.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camper.
Where? I'll go.
Tell me where to go.
Go towards Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, oh God. Okay. I thought I was gonna die.
Name's Deacon. I know why. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Easy little side mission. Oh.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, not bad.
More ammo.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be eating good, it seems like.
Almost out.
I feel like it's time to head out. Head back to camp. Hell yeah, it's fast travel over there.
Scrap.
Ooh, I haven't seen this. See what he. Got some scrap. Ooh, some ammo too.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
of the drifters. Let him in.
How you doing?
What's new?
Keeping the world safe. One dead freak at a time.
That's it. How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
I'm so confused. Probably do that one. Probably should have did the stealth one, but
can I help you?
Need anything?
Come on. Hey, what's up?
What?
You need something? Here, good as new. What else can I do for you? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Can I get anything else for you? Okay, sure. Thanks, Deacon.
Thanks, Aldekai. Got me a new... I'm not needing but more weapons. More ammo for my weapons.
Hey, man. Need gas? We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
I got you covered.
Check back.
What the hell? Back to work.
All right, let's go clear this last infestation.
Let me get the gate for you.
Yes. Always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Deke, thank God. You've got to go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, damn it, Tuck, you shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track him down. Freaks and marauders, yeah, yeah. Go kill each other.
This place is like a merry-go-round, like what the fuck? It seems easy for them to swarm this shit. Oh shit, I can repair that? Oh, it's dope, I didn't know that.
Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units, and I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But... Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered. Son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. Back together. My bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up. We're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know?
Poor Deke.
Jesus, poor bastard. I really hope you had that coming.
Where is it? Goddamn dust. It's gotta be close.
Yep, burn in hell.
Fuck yeah. Wonder what's up there. time to go on a mission. Okay, that was not that good. Why were they camping with this? The fuck. Well, that's on them. Outside. Well, in a zombie apocalypse, it doesn't seem like a bad idea. I think they're on the top of the mountain, so us. is in here. That's weird. There's not even loot in there. Just an empty block. Oh, welcome to the stream. It's weird, it's a little choppy.
Finish burning out these nests.
Thank you.
This is it. Done. Which way? Still got them.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, waiting for someone.
Don't let him
come
get
on, away. Come on, Rhodes! Where is he going, huh?
Back
here, you son of a bitch!
To tell us
all right, let's do this the hard way! I'm gonna shoot the bike! Shoot the bike, Deke! Ruth, slow down! I just wanna talk!
Yeah? What Tucker said you were not done to talk?
You're dead, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass! I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
I'm not gonna wait. Are you waiting for something? Where are you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
Go to hell!
Oh. What the hell? Technical difficulties, give me one moment. I do not. Sorry about that, guys. I guess it crashed. So, is it gonna start me at the bike chase or what the hell? Fuck, so I gotta run all the way back.
This infestation zone later. This is it.
Oh, here we go.
Good. Yeah. Let's see. What's going on here?
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone. But come on, Rhodes! Where do you think you're going?
I want him alive!
Go back! Here, you son of a bitch! Alright, let's do this the hard way!
No, I wish I could kill, but I can't.
Rhodes, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? Why, Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deacon, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deacon, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent.
I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come on, please.
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we rode together,
yeah,
remember?
He's alive.
You and me, we were
stay
friends!
That way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please!
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die!
Yeah, dude.
Don't leave me out here!
Any idea?
Come on, untie me!
Thunder.
Oh, damn you!
What the hell?
God
for?
Damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks. I can use this.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Here, crack!
Okay, here we go. Another bounty.
Got some more food.
Yeah.
I'll be back on the road. Some ammunition.
Gotta be one in here somewhere. Tuck. I'm here. Yeah, looks like Big Bo and his crew are calling the place home. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I will cover what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. That'll St. John up.
Okay. What are you saying?
Light it up.
Okay, that was quick for me at least. What the fuck?
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? Sabotage all these guys and
let's fast travel all the way over there. Hope everybody's enjoying the live stream so far.
Find that son of a bitch.
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hell yeah.
Stop it! I'm gonna look around.
Ooh, new skill point.
Good you're here.
Hey, Alka.
What? Looking for anything in particular? That right there, good piece. That's a good one. Thanks. Here, good as new. Whenever you need something.
See.
Why aren't you working?
What do you want?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
How's life in the shit, brother?
How's the camper's life, Mercer?
Yep. Hey, kill him, Deke.
Deacon, right?
Kill them all.
One of the biker boys? See him around. Think we're gonna run out?
Best not to ask questions.
That's all I got.